Real 2 for 5, get it soft to hard. Us got meatballs for a yard. I get money, money I got. Bitches on my job, cause homie so hot. That's what it is, I'm out my biz. I fucked your girl, homie, yes I did. And if you're dumb, you'll ask why. All the hoes love me cause I'm so fly. Funky, fresh, stupid, dope. Word to mother, I stay clean as soap.
Pimp C and Mafia,
MC to all my homeboys and the young ladies. I'ma get it off with the greatest of these. No haters on my jock, I'm like a nigga please. Y'all know my name, ain't gotta say it twice. Y'all know my game, I like to break dice. I'm starting down bottom, you starting up top. Got 50 rounds of problems when I'm starting on the block. I told you before, I move brands faster. Got the clientele, so it really don't matter. When I set up shop, guaranteed to rock. Man, you hate me for not. See, I'm about my guap. Trying to clock a $1 million, that's what I'm about. That's why the flyers wanna take me out. They know I spend stacks every day of the week. They like, hey, Fontaine, spend one for me.
Enemies getting hunted.
You hate it, maniac man. Do what I
shower to a dirty coward. I toss him like a salad when I'm 40 calorie. I drink Ace of Spades, I don't never Chris style it. I'm fly as a pilot, 100 to my Gucci wallet. 17.5 for a ripper solid. Straight drop, I got it. I hustle using logic. Dishes all on my dick. I stay driving some hot shit. Vacations to the tropics. While soldiers in Baltimore executing my hits. Full contact, ball and quarterback blitz.
Hear his real story.
So that I have sold more kilograms of heroin than the other single individual.
Connect Melvin to people in New York and give Melvin a good heroin connection.
Tell his true accounts of how he became the king of a heroin empire in Baltimore during the 70s.
Some millions of dollars right off the top. Some point they told him that they wanted me next.
Ultimately framed by those in power.
They got a very corrupt police sergeant to put drugs on him.
I never thought I was going to jail. And he says, but I don't think you understand the gravity of what's happened to you here today. That there was a warrant being ready to be dropped on me to give you 120 years.
That was all manufactured, and it was on the say-so of an informant.
A gold card informant. He was going to be kidnapped as well.
They couldn't put an honest charge on him until 1975. That's the truth.
But they convicted me and sent me to the penitentiary. I'm a failure as a drug dealer. You will be too.
The documentary film by director Derek Thomas is sure to have everyone talking. Division Pictures presents Melvin Williams' Life in the Game.
This isn't a war against drugs. This is a war against black folks.